always good to give the bottle a good shake before you take it. Get it all nice and mixed up. And then the best way to take your CBD oil is under the tongue. Mm-hmm. And hold it for 1 to 2 minutes. I like going longer. Yeah, hold it for a little bit. And that's it. And wow, this flavor is so nice. And let's not forget, this CBD has zero THC in it. So you will not be feeling a little funky after this. Hello, my beautiful friends. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be sharing with you all about CBD oil. Now, I have done videos on CBD oil in the past, but it's been a while and I was actually off of CBD oil for about a year and a half, actually, because I was in Africa. And so yeah, didn't have any CBD, and I don't think CBD is legal there either. So you probably wouldn't want to be carrying CBD, I don't know. But yeah, so it's kind of actually cool having not taken it for so long and then starting to take it again to see how my body feels this go around and to see how it helps me and all this kind of stuff. Because I do always think, yeah, you don't have to take such big breaks like that, but it's always good to cycle things in your life. So take it for a certain amount of time, then stop for a little bit, then take it again. And that just keeps it like working really well in your body. I think anyway, it works for me that way. In case you don't know a lot about CBD, basically all of our bodies have endocannabinoid systems within them, and our endocannabinoid systems are what also create homeostasis within our body. Our bodies don't really produce cannabinoids on their own, so by using something like a CBD oil or a CBD tincture, it will help nourish that endocannabinoid system within your body and in turn create homeostasis. So you're gonna feel calm, cool, collected, healthy, vibrant, all of that good stuff. Yeah, I actually really do love CBD oil so much. Now, I've been back on it for 2 weeks now, and I'm using Calm by Wellness. Now, I love their products. They literally have the best products. This particular CBD oil of theirs that I've been using now for the last couple weeks is their Sleep Blueberry Lavender. Now, I had never tried a sleep, well, you can look a little closer there. You can see this is exactly the one, but I had never tried a sleep CBD oil before. In this is actually 1000 milligrams of CBD and then 90 milligrams of CBN. CBN is what helps you get nice and tired and ready for sleep and all of that. There's a few different terpenes in here. Now, they're also cannabinoids, but these particular cannabinoids are known as like the sleep cannabinoids. So they will help you get tired. They will help you, you know, your mind unwind and things like this, you get nice and drowsy. So you're meant to take this one in the evening before bed, and it says on the bottle just take one dropper. So one dropper is like, I mean, I try and get it good and full, so I usually really fill my dropper up just like that. And you know, it's so nice. It does have this blueberry lavender flavor. Sometimes one dropper is not enough for me, so I'll actually take two. And you should always hold it under your tongue for, I like to hold it up to 3 minutes if I can, because the longer the better. That really gets it into your body, into your bloodstream a lot faster, so you're gonna get the effects of it a lot better. But listen to these ingredients on here. Like, they just have the best stuff in, where is it? They just have the best stuff in their products. Aside from the CBD, the CBN, the sleep terpene blend, there's extracts from organic lavender, chamomile, hops, lemongrass, hoewood, orange, pine, and jasmine. Like, I mean, and it's all like natural extracts and things like this. So yeah, you definitely can taste that blueberry lavender flavor. Like I said, it is so nice. Again, I take it about an hour before I go to sleep, and it really has helped relax my mind. Cause I think one of my biggest problems is that I tend to like not be able to shut my mind off at night. So I'll be up later than I want to. Like, I'll be so tired and I'll be so excited to go to bed. I'll go lay down only to have my mind not shut off for me. And then I'm still lying there exhausted, but awake for 3 hours, just trying to shut everything off. I've noticed though, since I've been taking this, that's like totally been not a problem. It's probably, sometimes I'd be up for 3 hours, say now my mind will wander for like 45 minutes and I'll be able to shut it off. So yeah, it's definitely helped me fall asleep a lot quicker, which is amazing, because there's nothing worse than being up so late wanting to sleep and then you wake up in the morning and you feel groggy and drowsy. So just to like be able to unwind and get that good night's rest, it has been a game changer in getting me back into a good sleep routine and sleep pattern. I mean, it definitely calms down that anxiety. Luckily, I haven't really been suffering from anxiety in a while. I did used to suffer from anxiety, and CBD oil was a lifesaver when I was suffering from anxiety. It would really help calm my body, especially when you're nourishing that endocannabinoid system. You get that homeostasis, then everything just goes to a calm level, and that includes anxiety. So if I was to get a bout of anxiety, I would definitely be reaching for this again. And anytime I have pain or inflammation in my body, the other day my lower back was really hurting, which was strange because my back never really hurts, but it was in pain the other day, and I took a couple dropperfuls of this. And again, it was in the evening, so it wasn't bad. It wasn't like it was gonna knock me out. But it really helped take that inflammation in my back down. Now, I did take this one morning just because I was feeling like a little bit of inflammation in my body. And to be honest, it didn't make me drowsy. It didn't make my day hard to get through. Again, though, everyone's body is different. So if you are a little bit sensitive to the sleep terpene blend in here and it does make you super drowsy, then I would suggest not taking it in the morning. Calm by Wellness has so many amazing CBD products. You can literally just get CBD on its own, not the sleep CBD. I am loving the sleep CBD. My quality of sleep has gone way up. And it just feels so good to be back on it after being off of it for so long. And that goes to show it really does make a difference. I mean, it definitely makes a difference in my body. So yeah, I love it. So grateful. It's been really nice. Really nice. Anyway, guys, if you would like to try the Calm by Wellness sleep CBD oil or any of their products, I'm going to drop their link in the comments below. And I actually do have a discount code, so I'll drop that there too, Petrina20, and that'll save you 20%. So yeah, definitely I suggest checking it out, trying it out, getting some good night's rest in your body, beating that inflammation, all of that good stuff. If you've ever tried CBD oil and you've had some profound effects or anything like this, you have some stories to share, I would love to hear about that in the comments below. So please drop that down in the comments. I would love to hear from you. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Stay healthy. Don't forget, without high quality health, we cannot have a high quality life. We'll see you soon. Mm-hmm.